Manchester United are in the good to invest £60 million on Juventus defender Christian Bremer, according to today's edition of Gazzetta dello Sport. The Red Devils have been fancy to sign a quick centre-back this summer, and Italian sources claim that Bremer is the priority transfer target. It is now reported that the club are intrigued by his release clause and are not frightened to invest £60 million, especially in the event of Champions League qualification. The Bianconeri are also admirers of Mason Greenwood, and Gazzetta dello Sport report that he could be used as a midway to lower the final transfer fee. Bremer to Man City from straight to forward. Gazzetta dello Sport have reportedly claimed that Bremer has a £60 million buyout clause, which will become active as soon as the current campaign concludes. However, a report from Calcio Mercato recently revealed that the defender's clause is only valid from June 2025 and the Bianconeri are not looking to sell him. In our view, a deal is fair from straightforward. With the new Champions League format, fifth position in the Premier League could yet guarantee qualification. United are currently 8 points adrift of 5th place Tottenham Hotspur with 9 matches to play, and they need plenty of good fortune to leapfrog Spurs. Hence, there is no guarantee of Champions League football as things stand. The best solution for United could be to negotiate a swap deal involving Bremer and Greenwood. Bremer, who has been described as an exceptional player by Juventus legend Sergio Brio, only signed a new contract in December. The Bianconeri could still demand a high fee. Manchester United are in the good to invest £60 million on Juventus defender Christian Bremer, according to today's edition of Gazzetta dello Sport. The Red Devils have been fancy to sign a quick centre-back this summer, and Italian sources claim that Bremer is the priority transfer target. It is now reported that the club are intrigued by his release clause and are not frightened to invest £60 million, especially in the event of Champions League qualification. The Bianconeri are also admirers of Mason Greenwood, and Gazzetta dello Sport report that he could be used as a midway to lower the final transfer fee. Bremer to Man City from straight to forward. Gazzetta dello Sport have reportedly claimed that Bremer has a £60 million buyout clause, which will become active